temporary lull along Korea's western front is over as United Nations forces carry out a surprise attack on Red Hilltop positions near Panmunjom. Deadly flamethrowers add their power to the attack. But ground action pales before one of the biggest airstrikes of the war as U.S. carrier-based planes take off. Their target, the vital hydroelectric power plants south of the Yalu River.